you love to read books, better read them every day, 'cause they'll take you to a whole new world. Never know what world you'll get to, then again, it just depends on how many pages you get through. I use imagination, I enter old worlds, and you can visit too, but not till you read. Read a book, don't put it down. Reading is out of this world. Reading is out of this world. It's been in this book for a while now. The storyline goes wild. Books make me smile. Been reading this book for a while. Reborrow if I can to enter new all other worlds. Reading is out of this world. I've tried to skip some chapters, tried to take the easy way out. I keep on losing parts of the story. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've read all this way for something. Read a book, don't put it down. Reading is out of this world. Reading is out of this world. Been skimming this book for a while now. The storyline goes wild. Books make me smile. Been reading this book for a while. Reborrow if I can to enter new world, other worlds. Reading is out of this world. Reading is out of this world. Reading is out of this world. Been skimming this book for a while now. The storyline goes wild. Books make me smile. Been reading this book for a while. Reborrow if I can to enter new old other worlds. And I know it's hard to put a book down, and it's a long way up when you hit the ground. Read up now. Read up. Read up now. I know it's hard to put your book down, and it's a long way up when you hit the ground. Read up now, read up, read up now. Reading is out of this world.
It's hard to put
reading
your
is
book
out
down
of this world.
Long way up when you
skipping
hit the ground.
For a while now, the storyline goes wild. Books make me smile.
It's hard to put your
book down,
and it's a long way up.
Reborrow if I can.
Read
up into new worlds, other worlds. Reading is out of this world.